Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Welcome back. This is a surprise for everybody. I didn't remember where we were at. It's been quite some time since we played this. Yeah, Billy's right back in the thick of it. We have some Amish watermelon licorice. I would agree that the green apple is better. Oh!
Oh, I missed that one.
So how have you been, Billy?
You know, living my life. I don't have any grenades, so I just ran out and got shot the fuck up.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah. What?
Oh, man. That's rape.
Got him.
Holy shit. You're actually doing really well. Oh, he has a grenade. I think. Yeah, he did. And you're dead.
Oh, I tripped. Alright, maybe I should try something different.
Swing. Do the... Do you see how many bullets were shot at you in that one moment?
Yeah, a shit ton.
There was seriously like 8 crossfires going on right there.
I don't know who got me. I tripped out.
Oh, it was a mosquito. Yeah, it was like a fly that landed on you.
Yeah.
Again, like so many crossfires. Holy shit.
I got 2.
She just worked there.
Nate, are you alright?
I'm dead.
Alright, let's try this again.
Well, there's some grenades right there.
Can you fucking... Can...
I like the noise he makes.
Alright. Maybe if I try this way. What? The fuck do you want?
I am busy right now. You see, he like altered your path mid-air. That doesn't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Oh man, we're just... I'm just being a fat ass over here eating and drinking.
Alright. So I'm back in it.
We don't really have...
we're doing it.
Yeah, we don't really have much to talk about in this scene right here. Because, I mean, this is just a bunch of... bunch of hooey going on.
Hooey? Did somebody say hooey?
Oh, that's my favorite gun, except I'm really bad with it in this game. I usually like to opt for the semi-automatic guns, but in this game I'm terrible with it in particular.
Yeah, that guy. I can aim.
Well, because naturally I always turn off the auto-aim, too.
Yeah.
Because I'm a fucking man.
I'm a man.
Editor's note, splice in Man's Land by Between the Bear and Me right there. Yeah. You got it. You got
fuck
it.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. That's your cheesy one-liner.
Well, give me that fit. Give me that
instead fit. Of it being like, have a nice fall, or whatever.
Got him.
You just fuck you.
fuck you. All right.
A lot has happened.
Oh yeah.
Kind of since the last time we played this.
Get back to
Trump me. Happened.
That's true.
And that's a vague enough statement to the point where you can't determine when we recorded this. Good point. Very well said.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there's the... you might want to get a sniper rifle because there's actually the... Gatling gun guys.
Yeah, the ones currently shooting
at me. Yeah, I totally forgot that's what was happening right now because you were just running around in circles. And I couldn't see the actual enemies at all. Oh, he's black?
Oh, no! Oh, no, Nintendo Shit Cube!
Nintendo Shit Cube?
Yeah.
What does that have to do with anything? These grenades explode really... Like, their explosions are enormous.
Alright.
I'm not used to them being that large. Like, that is a huge explosion. I've been playing some other non-explosion game-oriented games lately, so that's probably why I'm like, Jesus Christ, these explosions.
I'm a fish. Screw you!
What the fuck have I been playing lately? I've been playing, like, Hot Shots Golf and recently Stardew Valley. That's it.
I've been playing Overcrotch.
That's a good game. I like that game, even though I've never really played it at all.
Excuse me?
They added a new character that didn't, like, relatively recently.
Yeah, Sombra.
Yeah.
She's Hispanic.
That's racist. I want you to take that out of the game, Blizzard. Leave it to Nathan Drake to try to kill people.
What happened?
What the fuck just happened?
Did I skip it?
Did you attain voodoo powers? What the heck happened?
All right. Just keep going. Yeah. Just keep... Oh!
I was going to say, leave it to Nathan Drake to be the one guy who tried to kill people at close range with a sniper rifle. Ooh, that was a good shot. Aside from the fact that he had his helmet on still.
Give me that.
That was really...
Give me that.
Give me that. Ooh, job. Editor's note, splice in Cyborg by Frank Zappa. Give me that. Oh, I think I know what the problem is, Billy. You don't have enough Amish licorice in your mouth.
That would help, actually.
Hold on. Let me get you one.
Fuck that guy up. You totally missed that.
Alright, here, open it. Open up. There you go. Oh! Maybe you teleporting was you getting the checkpoint or something.
Probably.
That was really bizarre, though. You dead. You dead, son.
Mm-hmm. There's a mosquito, don't worry.
Yeah. Yeah, that mosquito had a gun. No witty one-liners there, just, oh crap.
I mean, it's true, though.
Yeah, I mean, I think in real life, though, you'd be like, oh fuck. No, that's not true. You'd be more like, oh, fuck.
Give me that.
Blow
up. Yeah.
I only got the best gun in the game. Do you remember when we were playing this earlier and we were saying that the guards were like telling campfire stories about Nick having a shotgun.
Yeah.
So this is like the one scenario that they are trying their darndest to fucking prevent from happening. So they see him pick up a shotgun and they're like, "No! He's here!" The mythical shotgun, Drake!
Why do they have people with shotguns? Yeah.
He's taking his final form! What is that guy doing?
Got him.
What even happened?
I was doing a dance.
I just know, can I get a slow-mo replay of that? Give me that low job.
Give me that. Do, 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 do. What you doing? Taking a shit?
She's like, I'm peeing.
Okay, give me that.
Did you see the stink cloud coming up from around? This yellow stink cloud?
I'm trying.
Oh, that.
Can you give me a hand? You mean make me do it?
Yeah.
And then you just pass. Okay, yeah. Uh-huh.
Like, who gives a shit about Sam? The fuck has he ever done for you? Fuck everything up.
Give me it.
He's got it. Give it. Throw some grenades. We got four of them. Did you even use that grenade launcher at all?
Nope. Oh! He punched me so hard into it, I became stone. Let me try that again. It had a lot of arc.
Just blind firing a grenade launcher. There's something really funny about that for some reason. Oh, you got somebody.
I got the shotgun guy.
Yeah, you got the... Oh, the armor guy. Did he have a shotgun too?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they both do. Look at that. I beat you at your own game.
Give me that.
Wow. 12 shots. That's 12 dead people.
At least.
At least 12 dead people.
I can't see him.
Oh, there he is. I didn't feel like moving my neck up all the way. How plain of a death.
See ya.
See you next fall. I mean, fuck you. Oh!
Is that true?
It looked like you slipped on a banana peel or something. That was a banana peel right there. Oh! You shotgunned his face with your fist. That looks like a perfectly good grenade throw to me. Well, whatever. it kind of blew it, but whatever. That was like a smoke screen. Yeah, that was the smoke screen. The fuck are you just climbing? I look like an outhouse or something.
Yeah. Can you?
Wow.
Thank you. My hip!
This is laid out like a fucking paintball course or something.
Mm-hmm.
That's weird. There's somebody just popping you from, like, you know, the other side of the field. You ever see those videos? Like, where there's, like, a dude, like, I think it was, like, a pellet gun thing. I don't think it was paintball, but it might have been paintball. I don't remember. But he was, like, just sniping people with a paintball gun or something.
I haven't seen that.
Do they make those?
Snipers?
Like actual, like, paintball guns fit to fire at that sort of distance.
I'm sure.
Like a longer distance one. Where the fuck did my cap go? There it is.
I couldn't climb, so I fell off and died.
I didn't see it, because I was busy trying to find the cap that I dropped. But that would be you. You got that one...
Sorry, what?
You got that one pellet gun or whatever. That was the bolt action.
Yeah, I still do.
It's a cool gun.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Fight fair, you bastards. Is that Sam who said that?
I guess. Because it sure isn't talking to me.
All's fair in love and war.
Now, where's my Bardock?
Actually, I don't really know if all's fair in love. But... And
there
plus, now with the Geneva Convention, war is also...
War. War never changes. War never changes.
There's some... we should play that. We gotta finish 3 first, though.
Don't fucking swear.
I like to play that, wouldn't you?
Hmm.
Well, I mean, in our eternal
Uncharted
quest...
4?
No, in our eternal quest to play all of the Metal Gear games.
Yeah, I'd like to play that. Yeah, there it is.
You mean I'd like to watch that.
Hmm?
Metal Gear Solid 4?
Yeah, I'd like to play that.
You don't play it so much as you just watch it.
Sure you do. We just had a brotherly moment.
Oh!
Oh, my face!
I like how this licorice is just packaged as one giant block of licorice. And you just kind of have to pull pieces from it. Would you like another?
Yes, please.
Hold on. I'll get you a good one.
I'll get you a good issue.
There you go.
Oh!
Holy shit, you like actually fell. That was pretty sweet. Oh, you had the right idea, though.
Mm-hmm.
The water was a little too shallow.
But I love RPGs.
I hit the wrong button.
Kind of game. That was so crazy, you couldn't even see what the fuck happened.
Hey! Stop it.
Yeah!
That's what happens when you RPG at the ground.
Oh, man. I'd like to imagine that people actually come to this playthrough to see, like, oh, I want to know what happens in the story of this game. Like, I want to see what happens. And then this shit just keeps happening. Or you just keep dying in really ridiculous ways. Like, that's been the entertainment of this fucking game. You know, honestly, though, I gotta get real for a sec.
Hashtag real.
The more time that's passed since I've played this game, the more and more I actually kind of fucking hate it.
Whoa.
Because it's not a bad game by any means. Like, I did enjoy it, but man, it's just.
I think
Neil Druckmann wrote this one, and like, you know, he was kind of like riding off the wave of success that he had with The Last of Us, so he kind of crafted a story that's really just kind of boring. I don't know if you'd agree with me.
Yeah, I'd agree on that.
It's just like, you know.
Hey.
This game is really poorly paced for what it's supposed to be, you know. Mm-hmm. Which is a shame, because like, I feel like the combat in this game is the best iteration of the Uncharted combat that we've seen yet. But I kind of think, too, it's also just maybe like getting to the point where the series is just getting tired anyway, because this is the fourth game and all of them have basically been the same thing.
Yeah.
Like, they haven't really introduced any new concepts to the game since the first one. You know, it's not like, oh, in Uncharted 2, you can level up your guns in this one or whatever. You know, like, they just, it's all just been, hey.
Fight.
Run forward. Power, run, you know, forward and shoot dudes. And then run forward down a hallway. Solve a puzzle. And then run forward some more, you know. I mean, I still enjoy this game, but yeah, it's definitely got some pacing issues and such.
Could you?
So that's why I can kind of understand why Aaron Hansen doesn't like it very much.
Yeah.
But you managed to make this shit actually tolerable because of how absurd everything is when you fucking play. Which is why I'm glad you're playing it and I'm not.
Because fuck that.
Yeah. Hey, two brothers. You just killed two brothers.
Oh!
From the other ship.
This is the first clone soldier. I don't think you can come out there anymore because it got destroyed.
Yeah. Apparently there's no way out of this.
Do you have to swing over? I forgot. Oh.
Apparently not.
I think you gotta try and shoot him and then, like, something breaks and then you swing over or something. Yeah. Oh, there's an RPG right there. That's what they want you to do.
Oh,
there's,
hey!
There's a guy shooting at you from behind you. You better get him with that rocket launcher. Oh, it's the brothers. They're both dead again.
Made me waste an extra bullet.
That was Private Ryan's, like, grandkids right there.
Ah, my tits.
Could you imagine if that was a subplot in fucking Saving Private Ryan? Like, when he's visiting, like, the memorial. Like, you know, it's like, where's Bimmy and Timmy? They're like, oh, they joined Shoreline as mercenaries. They're all finding a fucking pirate treasure. It's like, oh, okay.
Did I get it?
That was you. That was you. You did that. Yeah, there you go. I was right. I was waiting for that.
Oh, that's
you
my
just
girlfriend.
Shot your wife.
Sorry, that's my girlfriend.
Yeah, and you're calling her your girlfriend now. Even though that's your wife.
Wait, where's my... Where's the... Oh, there it is. Why, fuck you.
Made me waste that.
Just, you, like, matrixed over that shit.
Goodness, I'm dying.
Give me that.
I'm pretty sure we are getting relatively close to the ending of this game, though.
I believe so, yes.
I can't remember.
Hold on, I'll be right here. Oh, shit.
Oh, got you him. Got him! Whoa! That was really well done. Good job.
I can't roll with that.
Alright. I think we should call it for right now.
What will happen, guys?
Get into cover. Get into cover. Get in there.
Let me up. All right. Thanks, girlfriend.
No! Well, wait a minute. Well, I guess we'll... All right, yeah, okay. Next time I just...
What would happen on the next episode of Chan Shop Chaps? How?
Mm-hmm.